Shaybird 1000 here. We're going to take the boat out and just a quick one. We're going to check for leaks. If there's any leaks, I brought a marker. I'm going to mark any rivets that may have a leak so I know where they're at. And then if need be, I can seal them with some white caulking. So I think it'll be all right, but we'll find out. There could be one or two. I mean, there's, you know, several hundred rivets in that thing, so it could have missed some. But we're going to take it out and find out. I tuned it up, put new plugs in it for the year, and should be ready to go. So let's take it for a cruise. let you roll for a minute. Then I'm going to put you on the back of the truck. We'll see if them rollers help us out any. It really helped getting it off the trailer, so let's see if it helps getting it on the trailer. Hopefully I picked it up. Man, that's the easiest this thing ever loaded.
Yeah. That's healthy.
Uh-huh.
Good thing. Anything makes life easy.
Alright, pull me up real slow. Just like you always do. Mama. Alright. So that last clip was a little zoomed in, but.
But you got it?
There it is. Now let's see. Oh man, that's perfect. Shit, you won't get much straighter than that. I'm good with that. Cool. Alright, I gotta get the boat ready. Hang tight. Alright guys, so we're back home. Monkey just parked the truck. Get the boat back. Little bit of water in there. Nothing major, nothing like it used to be. Like I said, I found two rivets. And Monkey did start backing the truck down, but when the trailer disappears, she stops. She's like, I'm done. But she had it straight this time, so that's good. So I came in a little hot with the boat, but that's all right. That's what that bump stop's for, right? That was with the trolling motor. I usually have to use the gas motor. Because the trolling motor don't have enough power to keep the back end where it needs to be. So today them rollers just guided right up on. I didn't have to look, because sometimes it'll look straight, but if your trailer's a little off from the truck, when you pull it up out, it's kind of like hanging over the fender. Same way with unloading it. A lot of times, as soon as the back of the boat started floating, it would float over top of the fender. So didn't have that problem today. So seemed to do good. So there you guys go, a little cruise and loading the boat. Sorry I was zoomed in, I don't know what happened there, but I got zoomed in somehow, but you get the idea. They worked real well and they're almost perfect on each side, so can't ask for better than that, right, Monk?
Yeah.
Yeah, had the truck straight, didn't you?
Yep.
When she loses that trailer, she's done.
Yep.
She's like, I can't see the trailer, I'm done. Right, Monkey?
Yep.
So, good job, Monk.
Thanks. Practice, I'll keep practicing.
Yeah, whenever the ramp's not busy like that, she'll at least get it closed for me. So, yeah. Before she would pull clear over in the staging area, and I had to walk clear across the damn parking lot, go get the trailer. I'm like, just bring it around.
Now I bring it closer. Yeah, every time I'm getting a little closer.
She's backing down a little farther. Last time she almost hit the dock like three times. Yeah. I'm like, whoa!
That was enough for me.
Today she backed it. Because we used to bring it kind of close to the dock.
Yeah.
So that way it was easier to load and unload, because we used the lines. But now I just kind of pull down in the middle.
Yeah.
Unless there's someone beside us, but... If it's not busy like it was today, real empty, then I'll just pull down the middle. I'll climb in, get in the boat, and back it off while she's pulling the truck out. So
right.
Those rollers did well, didn't they?
Oh, yeah.
So I didn't get any video of the thing on the water to see how it looked, but...
That's okay. We'll do it next time. We'll be out again.
All right. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Just a quick one for you, so...
Yep.
Yeah, all right. Shea Bear, the Myth Man, Legend. Excuse me. I'm gone for now.
Yeah, you are gone, aren't you, with that cough? Sorry.
I'm gone for now.
Monkey says she's out for now. Bye, y'all.
Bye, guys. Have a good one.